Gaza is now hell on earth. You've heard that not from me. You've heard it from Lazzarini and many others. Gaza is now hell on earth. Saving humanity from hell today means for the United Nations to save Palestinians in Gaza. The 2.3 million Palestinians living there are enduring suffering that no human beings should endure. They are besieged and bombed with nowhere safe to go. Again, you heard Lazzarini. He said there is no safe place in the Gaza Strip.